Ashwan Kumar. I am from Andhra Pradesh. Currently, I am studying in Hyderabad. I completed by VTech in 2021, Mechanical Engineering. Today, I will explain about oops concept. Oops concept means object-oriented programming language. This is follow the abstraction and encapsulation, inheritance and polymorphism. Discuss about encapsulations. Encapsulation means the combination of code and data in single unit. It means this is a data, this is a class, this is the object. Data means variables. Variables and code means methods and class is a collection of the code and data. Data means variables and code means methods. Example, class hello int a is equal to 50, public while method is stored increment the operator list on dot object. Main class take an object, class name hello, object means any take any numbers or any values and a new hello, call the variable object dot method show. This is the example. First we can take the one class and send the one variable into a is equal to 50 method. Method is a inside of the method some perform the operation. Increase the value is equal to a plus plus initialization system dot out dot println. We get the output for main class is a public class from create one object. Object means class name. Class name is hello object. Object name will take any name is equal to new is equal to again hello. Call the method is a object test method name is equal is show and system dot output. Call the variable person.